Hey, what's going on everybody? Valiant Blaze here with Soul Purpose Gaming, and I wanted to bring you a video about the prizes for this week's Trials of Osiris, and whether or not I think it's worth actually going through the trouble of getting. I'm sorry if I sound a little weird, I'm a little under the weather, but, you know, I'm gonna do my best. Alright, let's go ahead and get started with the first one. If you're able to manage 5 wins, you'll be getting the Cover of the Exile as the Hunter. This is a Discipline Strength split, and also increase the attack speed of your melee, and also more super energy upon grenade kills, and reduces the cooldown when you pick up an orb. This is really good, actually. Any helmet that has increased attack speed on it, I'm always trying to get. So I definitely suggest you guys get this if you don't have it already. In my opinion, it's definitely worth it. Next up is the Helm of the Exile. This right here is a straight discipline build. It's a mid-level discipline, it's still pretty good, more on the high level of it. And melee hits replenish grenade energy, and more super energy upon melee kills. Also reduces cooldown of grenades when you pick up an orb. This isn't too bad right here, it's pretty decent. If you don't have it, go ahead and pick it up. But it's nothing out of the ordinary, it's super spectacular here. But it's still pretty decent. Lastly, we have the Hood of the Exile. This right here is a straight strength build right here. The build is pretty decent. The level of it anyways, and increased grenade throw distance, which is a really, really good perk. That alone, I think it makes it worth it. And also more super energy upon grenade kills, and reduces melee cooldown when you pick up an orb. Yeah, anything that has either increased the throw distance or melee attack speed up, I'm always trying to get. You know, those are the two things that I stress when I'm playing PvP. You know, being able to throw grenades further or whatever has helped me out tremendously. Alright, let's go ahead and move on to the weapon now. Alright, the Scholar. This right here is pretty okay, I guess. It's a scout rifle. The fire rate is extremely low, but the impact is extremely high. So it fires more like a hand cannon, really high range, low stability, medium reload, small magazine. This is very, 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 very similar to a hand cannon right here in the way it operates. Right now, it's an alright weapon. It's not that great, but I'm expecting that in the new expansion, after hand cannons get nerfed, I expect this to be a beast right here, because this is like the next best thing to a hand cannon, except it's not getting nerfed. So, you know, you're gonna have your 13 shells to the magazine, and you're gonna have, you know, I'm saying, like, all your stats normal. So it's going to be pretty good, I think, in the next update. It'll probably, you know, be a 3 headshot kill or something, or maybe 2 and 1 in the body or something like that. So it's not too bad, actually. Pick this bad boy up if you don't have it, and just store it somewhere for the time being, and, you know, save it for a PvP day after the expansion. Alright, Valiant Blaze out.